Children, you can say good morning. Thank you. It's Easter time, right? It's time to remember Jesus rose from the dead just for you, just for me. And because Jesus rose from the dead, we can have eternal life. We can't prove that we have eternal life, can we? Because we haven't seen it. We don't see it. But we can believe it because that's what Jesus told us. It's like when someone makes you a promise. Someone makes you a promise. For example, I promise you, that a live animal is in this container. It's beautiful. Do you believe me? So you don't believe me, right? So maybe that means you don't trust me, right? Do you trust me? This is going really well. Well, anyway, let's pretend you trust me. Okay. And you believe me because you trust me. Even though you don't see what's in this container, you believe. That's what we do with Jesus. We do it with Jesus also. Even though we didn't see Jesus rise from the dead, we still what? Believe it. Now we got it. You don't see it, but you believe it. You don't believe me that when I say there is a live animal in this container. Why don't you believe? Okay. How do you know there's no animal in there? You can't see. Well, I understand. I understand the problem. That is the problem Thomas was having in our sermon today. Thomas didn't believe because he did not see, right? Even when the disciples told him that they had seen Jesus, Thomas still did not believe. He wanted to, just like you, he wanted to see what was in there, right? I bet you want to see what's in this box. Okay, here we go. Now do you believe? You see, you believe because you can see it. We didn't get a chance to see Jesus rise from the tomb, did we? But we believe it. That is what Jesus told us. Well, thanks for listening to my message this morning. Now you may return to your seats, believing that Jesus rose from the dead. As the congregation continue with the second lesson